Ultra-processed food made up almost two-thirds of the calorie intake of young people in the UK between 2008 to about 2019. That's according to new research published in the European Journal of Nutrition. Consumption of ultra-processed foods, which contain high amounts of sugar and salt, was highest among those from lower-income backgrounds, white people, and younger adolescents.